Let us discuss vapor absorption, vapor compression refrigeration cycle. It is also called as VCR. It works on, again, the same principle, evaporation and condensation. It is having four parts: expansion valve, condenser, compressor and evaporator. The refrigerant which evaporates and condenses inside the refrigeration system will be a fluid which will be having low boiling point. Mostly this is suitable for ammonia. The refrigerant, as it enters the evaporator, it will be having low pressure liquid. After expansion valve, in expansion valve its pressure is reduced, therefore it will be low pressure liquid. As it enters the evaporator, it evaporates and forms vapor. Evaporator will be inside the space to be cooled. It absorbs latent heat of vaporization. Further, the refrigerant enters compressor, where the vapor is compressed to high pressure. As it is compressed, it has a tendency to condense. Then it enters condenser, where high pressure vapor condenses. Condenses will be in the surrounding, outside the space to be cooled, where the vapor condenses, rejecting latent heat of condensation. After condensing, it will be high pressure liquid. That high pressure liquid enters the evaporator. Expansion valve. High pressure liquid here enters the expansion valve. In expansion valve, its pressure is reduced and it will become low pressure liquid. As it becomes low pressure liquid, it will be having a tendency to evaporate. Therefore, as soon as it enters the evaporator, it evaporates. The basic parts are evaporator, in which evaporation takes place. In evaporator, evaporation of the refrigerant takes place and it absorbs latent heat of vaporization. Second, compressor. Compressor is used to increase the pressure of the vapor. Third part is condenser. Condenser will be in the surrounding. Evaporator will be in the space to be cooled. Condenser will be in the surrounding, and due to condensation, latent heat of vaporization is rejected in the condenser. And expansion valve, it is also sometimes called as throttling valve. It is used to reduce the pressure of high pressure liquid to low pressure. Here the pressure will be low pressure, here it will be low pressure, here it will be high pressure, here will be high pressure. High pressure liquid, low pressure liquid, low pressure vapor, high pressure vapor. Expansion mode. These are the four parts of vapor compression refrigeration cycle.